Go racing in the second event on the card, and the favourite jumped that well. He's back there at the tail of the field, Imperialism early on, and coming out very quickly, a slick unit runs to the lead from Romasco. Hedy Lass is going up there third. Then came Arabian's Girl settling down fourth on the inside, and now going around the outside to be fifth as Imperialism on the outside. Then a length back to Elusive Intent, and last of all is Permission as they gallop down past the 800 they go, and over on the inside, slick unit leads by a neck here, Romasco on the outside second, then two and a quarter away to Hedy Lass getting a good run. They were followed by going around the outside is Imperialism. He's going up there three wide now. Arabian's Girl's back on the inside fifth from Elusive Intent. Permission's taking off from the back of the field. Only four lengths covers them as they come inside the final 400 metres. Romasco on the outside goes up, draws a length now on slick unit. Here comes the favourite on the outside, Imperialism. They were followed back behind them by Hedy Lass inside the final 200 now. Romasco just in front from Slick Unit, who's fighting back. Imperialism coming at them now. Imperialism winding up on the outside. Slick Unit in front from Imperialism. Imperialism, Slick Unit in front. They hit it. Oh, maybe Slick Unit from Imperialism, but nothing in it. Photo there. Our third was Romasco. They were followed then by over on the outside Permission, Arabian's Girl. Then came Hedy Lass, and Elusive Intent is back at the tail. It's a photo. It's a photo here. It's a tight one. With Slick Unit on the inside, Imperialism, the outside, absolutely nothing in this. It'll allow for that angle on the outside. So a very, very tight one here. With them very wide apart, these horses. Imperialism, the outside, Slick Unit, the inside. This is as close to a dead heat as you are going to get here. Very, very tight. The angle on the outside when they're wider. You've got to allow, there's nothing in this. Slick Unit hard up against the inside. Now, we're just going to get the numbers up here in a moment. So stand by. Favourite on the outside. Slick Unit on the inside. So we're about to get them along. So the winner is number three, Slick Unit. Three, Slick Unit. Matty Derrick has just won it on the inside here, Slick Unit. It was running around for this at Big Oz, and it has just got it here. Number three, Slick Unit, on the inside. Matty Derrick has won by an absolute eyelash over number one, Imperialism. So, very tight photo here. Boys, just having a little bit of trouble with the board. But Slick Unit. Advise me, has got this here from Imperialism. And Romasco falling back third. So we'll have those official numbers for you here very shortly. But it's a really, really close photo there going to Slick Unit. The three-year-old Bo Brown gelding. By Sessions at a Whirling Lass. And Proving Too Good, owned by TMNCS Clune. Trained by Tegan Clune there at Esperance. So congratulations to Tegan. Matty Derrick in the saddle there. And Slick, 3-1-2. Boys, just having a little bit of trouble on the board there, but it's not a dead heat. It is three, the winner, Slick Unit, over one, Imperialism. Third is number two, Romasco, and fourth is number five, Permission. So they're the numbers here after the second event here, Marty, and we'll have that all clear very shortly.
Right back behind. Rock Unit in front.